Halftime, final 45, all Mountain Lions. Taya Schubert on the run and gun. How about the fantastic strike from about 20 yards out? Her second of the game, 2-1 home squad, and they were far from done. Caitlin Esterly with a beautiful pass in space to TCA grad Alisa Muir. Her hobbies include conservation and pretty goals. Mountain Lions win 4-1, the RMAC champs, finishing the season a perfect 17-0, and they say, oh yeah, bring on the postseason.
It's definitely obviously our best season in history, and it honestly is something that's magical. I think I would expect it just because we have so much talent,